Hey y'all, Captain Irix Guy here, and I got Sean Coonery, the big Maine Coon cat, and I just wanted to talk briefly about how did the Maine Coon cat, this is the second largest domestic cat breed in the United States, how did the Maine Coon cat get to America? Well, it was many years ago, and legend has it that sailors brought these cats aboard their ships, and they came to America, and they got their name because they landed in Maine. And then that's the result of this Sean Coonery right here, among many Maine Coon cats, is the result of those sailors enabling these cats. They're like, hey, we want to go to America. And you know, they were over in Europe and they said, well, we don't know if we want Maine Coon cats in America. Actually, at the time, the only thing they called them Maine Coon cats. Like, we don't know if we want these cats in America. So when they got to America, they're like, now we're going to call you the Maine Coon cat, because they landed in Maine, they have the tail that looks like the raccoon, and they were now in the new America, no longer in Europe. Well, they were in Europe too, but then they were also in Maine, and now they've gotten all over the United States and all over the world. So most any country you go to nowadays, you can find a big Maine Coon cat. But for a ton of Maine Coon cat videos, be sure to subscribe to youtube.com/IrixGuy and enjoy all of Sean Coonery, the big Maine Coon cat videos. And share this video and any of my videos with others. Y'all have a good day.